Corbett.
Hi, we have all in one time or another think about how to be healthy and how to lose weight. The people think that to be healthy or to lose weight by cutting fat or carbohydrate, and they don't aware of like some sources that's important for their body. I have lost 40 pounds since I start my diet. That I will talk about. I know what I'm talking about. I will talk about three different sources that are important for your health: carbohydrate, water, and sleep. First, carbohydrate is the body and mind main source of fuel. It's also needed for the central system, the nervous system of your body, and the kidney, and also for the muscles, including the heart. Carbohydrate is important. The government healthy eating said that third of your diet should be from carbohydrate, and it could be like, because carbohydrate could be in two ways, like bad carb and good carb. These are some example of what I'm talking about. These good carb, like whole grain, oatmeal, or green vegetables, and these are like some bad carb that all about sugar and the second point I will talk about water. Water helps to digest the food we eat. The water increases the blood we need in the stomach to digest any food that we eat. No answer for what, like how amount of water we need. It depends on where you live or how active you are, or like your health. So some studies suggest that 3 liters for a man and 2 liters for a woman. So I talked about carbohydrate and water, and now I will talk about sleep, like getting enough sleep. How sleep helps your body is still a mystery, but what scientists know that sleep is important for your health. Researchers show that it is the major factor for improving your health and and weight management. Another researcher showed that 18 million Americans has a sleep apnea, and it leads to gain weight and have many healthier. It causes from smoking and alcohol use. So there is no magic number how many hours you need. But there is study suggests that you should sleep from 8 to 7 hours a day. So today I talked about 3 different important sources: carbohydrate and water. Thank you.